Welcome back, everyone. Today, we have an exciting tutorial on how to enhance your WooCommerce product pages with an advanced product gallery slider. And the best part, we have the perfect plugin to make it happen. It's called Product Gallery Slider for WooCommerce. It even supports adding videos to your product gallery. First, head over to the plugin's official website or find the link in the video description below to purchase and download the plugin. Once you have it, install and activate it on your WordPress website. I already did it. I am currently using the Astra theme with Elementor. As you can see, the default product view offers a clean and simple layout. However, let's take it up a notch by transforming it into a truly advanced gallery slider. To do this, we need to access the plugin settings and activate the product gallery slider for WooCommerce. Now, let's see the magic happen. To customize the gallery options, navigate to the plugin settings. Here, you'll find a wide range of choices for the product gallery layout, effects, and styles. Let's explore a few of them and see which ones work best for our needs. Adding a video option to any gallery image is a breeze. Just open any product page and follow my step-by-step instructions. I'll guide you on how to seamlessly add a video URL to any image in the gallery. In this input field, you have the option to add a video link to a gallery image. The gallery is fully responsive and ready to adapt to different devices, including tablets and mobiles. Additionally, you have the flexibility to choose different layout options, specifically designed for mobiles and tablets, ensuring a consistent and visually appealing presentation across all devices. I hope you found this video helpful. I highly recommend trying out this plugin for yourself. Don't forget to subscribe and show your support by commenting and sharing with your friends. You can find the plugin link in the video description. Thank you for watching.